introduce our wonderful panelists, I'd like to invite you to tell you a little bit about Argonne. Lessons in Leadership is an interview-style program that allows us to get to know some of our staff, students, and community members through discussions about their past experiences and their leadership journey. With an election approaching, this panel is focused on how we can foster
a lot of responsibility and that role that I've had. Good teachers that I have teachers that were not so good, honestly. And you know, and I took such a big responsibility and I love, you know, teaching students. But I decided not to do it because of the responsibility. I thought it would be too much for me. But as I got older, I said to myself, wow, I would have been a teacher. You know. And so I say to you, don't let anyone, you know, diminish your thoughts or even your own about your ability stop you from doing something to yourself. That's really important. Not that I just over it a little bit.
Good one. I would say that I've run for office and I've run for office and lost. But I think back to early leadership experiences, and it was nothing to do with political office or politics, but I was an athlete. I ran track and cross country, but really track was what I liked in high school. I never thought I'd run in college, but kind of talked to the
lovely to be back, and originally I'm from close to Youngstown, so I've called Kim my home since undergrad, so yeah.
All right, awesome. My name is Renee Romine. I am a Portage County NAACP president, and I am a, I'm working on my third degree here. I'm working on my doctorate in interprofessional leadership, but I also retired from Kent a year ago after 35 years. So I've been around a long time, know a lot of people, know where the body